What's up, guys? This is Budget Bill's Tip of the Week. For this week, February the 23rd through the February the 29th, the Staples Store is offering you no fees on the Visa gift cards. What that means is if you have a credit card that offers you additional points on office supply stores, which in this case is Staples, then you can receive additional points by making these purchases of the Visa credit cards, because the Visa credit card they are offering you, they are waiving the fees, which is typically $5.95 or $6.95 when you purchase them at Staples. Now, if your credit card gives you additional points, that means you can get more points by buying these Visa cards and then using them for your normal purchases. Now, for example, my Chase Business Inc. credit card offers me 5 times the points when using them at office supply stores. So I can go purchase a $200 Visa card at Staples and get 5 times the points. In addition, right now, Chase credit cards are also offering you 20% cash back when using the card. So, for example, my card is going to give me $34 back in maximum rewards by buying these Visa gift cards at Staples. So this is a win-win for you to get some additional points and using these Visa cards on your regular purchases. Me, I tend to use these Visa cards for paying for my daycare centers for my 2 children. So that $200 Visa gift card that I'm going to purchase today, I'm going to get $34 back in cash back from the Chase credit card and receive 5 times the points from using the card. So it's a great way to earn additional points. If you have any questions, comment them down below. I'll be sure to respond to each and every one of you. Be sure to click on the like button, as it definitely helps out with the channel and if you like this type of content. Other than that, hey, I appreciate you guys watching and I will see you on the next video.